College is only 4 years. You only have so much time to really get experience in before you have to decide what you want to do for the rest of your life. These kind of opportunities help shape what your interests are. There are a ton of different opportunities that are available, and I think that everyone should be taking advantage of them.
Getting an undergraduate research award allows anyone in any discipline, really, to deepen their passions and their interests that they're already pursuing. It can help you further the work that you want to do.
University students were naturally curious and we want to seek more knowledge. You don't have to be in grad school to conduct research. You can do it as an undergrad and even as a freshman.
I have gained like a lot of tools over the years with being able to formulate my own questions and answer those questions. It's a great way to learn about things that are new to you, and it's made me more comfortable with reaching out to professors and making connections. Anytime is a great time to start research.
For my international undergraduate research experience, I went to Viterbo, Italy, where I studied dendrochronology, which is the study of tree rings. I learned a lot about how to do field work and what it's like to actually go and collect data. We would hike around the mountain and we got 25 core samples from different trees around there. It was a really great research experience overall.
For my senior year project, I worked with a team of 5 different students, and we received funding from the Office of Undergraduate Research to develop a robot for NASA. We have this robot that simulates loads and dynamics of space so astronauts can train. And the office also supported us with funding to travel to NASA and present these results to NASA engineers.
For my undergraduate research project, I'm looking at what it takes for bilingual reporters to work in the US. So the Undergraduate Research Award allowed me to travel to Los Angeles to meet with these reporters and interview them in person.
For my senior thesis, I looked at investigating Spanish-English code switching at the auxiliary phrase. I looked at just second language learners to see if they would be sensitive to code switches.
The Undergraduate Research Award applies to all disciplines. It ranges from international travel to community-based research.
You are going to gain so many skills and tools and be able to learn about the resources that this university offers.
I got to interact with NASA managers and also professors who gave us guidance throughout the process.
This program made traveling as a STEM student internationally very accessible because it covered a significant amount of the cost, as well as gave me research experience and credit for my major.
And if you'd like to find out more about doing your own research, you can go to unr.edu/undergrad research.